Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name is Hexium, and welcome back to another video. I'm happy to announce that I'm mostly healthy at this point, so I'm actually able to make a decent commentary without sounding super sick and dying. And for once, it's not 4 in the morning when I'm making this commentary. It's actually quite early, at least by my standards recently. It's 11 o'clock at night, so I mean, it's not early by any means, but to me, that's kind of early. Anyway, I'm going to be really busy the next few weeks, so I'm probably not going to make too many videos. I already am on kind of this really all-over-the-place schedule with my videos. So when there's a video, guys, there'll be a video, and hopefully it's entertaining, and that's basically all I want to say about that. Anyway, what I'm here to show you guys today is these morons. I decided to play Advanced Warfare today for like 5 minutes. I got on for 5 minutes to try out the new stuff, and when I go into this match that you see right here, it's stupid. I see these people jumping into this wall, and I'm like, what in the actual hell are they doing? And then I see a few moments later that they're floating. And then I finally realize later on exactly what they were doing. Now, I don't know how much of this you're going to actually be able to see, because my Elgato has been acting up severely bad recently. I don't know why. It's either because one of my video cards in my computer died, so for some reason it just can't handle it, or it's just not configured right. I don't know what the problem is. I haven't been able to fix it yet. But it seems like lowering the resolution severely has kind of made it a little bit better, but not really. It just randomly glitches and pixelates every little few seconds or so. You might notice it in this video, you might not. Anyway, it was really hard to capture this, but I'm able to capture at least this portion of the video to show you guys where these guys will just come here, and they will start to try to glitch up on the top of the map. And eventually one of them did manage to do it. I don't know if I'll be able to capture this in this video that you guys will see or not, but I seen him up there, and I shot the crap out of him. He fell down, and I ended up killing him. And I end up sitting here, literally, for like the next 10 minutes that this game goes on, at one point, and lay in the grass and shoot them as they come back, trying to get up in that glitch. Because it's just sad. And you could hear them. I can't even show you guys the game chat here, because for whatever reason, whenever you record with Elgato, if it doesn't export properly, you don't get the audio in Sony Vegas. And I don't feel like going through the whole process of cutting the audio out and then putting it back in, so you're going to not be able to hear the audio here, but these guys are complaining in the chat that I'm killing them while they're trying to glitch. Literally complaining, like swearing at me and stuff, that they cannot get in their glitch. I don't understand why it is so important, especially in this game mode of all game modes, to get into this glitch. It's definitely not going to benefit your team at all, period, in this game mode, or you as a person, you know? You would get more kills running around actually trying to kill me camping on you than you would sitting there trying to glitch up in the same spot all day. This is just truly sad. You know, this is one thing I'm going to submit to Booster Busters, so hopefully, you know, Activision can fix this crap. I don't promote cheating, and I think it's ridiculous, and if you have to do anything like this, specifically this, even if you don't mod, if you just kind of do this kind of wall glitch crap in multiplayer to try to get an advantage, you are one sad, sad, sad kid, you know? If you have to do anything illegitimate to just try to win, you are really, really, really bad at the game. And that's really sad, because Advanced Warfare is not that hard to get a kill in. The health is so low, especially with the pistols that every freaking person in this game has right now, you could kill somebody in 1 to 2 shots. All you have to do is hit them, so unless you have the worst accuracy in the world, this is a walk in the park. It is truly sad that this stuff is still happening. Please, for the love of God, Activision, fix this stuff. Anyway, guys, this is what I wanted to show with you guys today and share with you. I'm going to try to record some gameplay so I can at least do a commentary about something here shortly, but again, my Elgato has been acting up, so I have no clue when or what I will make a video of, or if I even can until I can figure out what exactly the issue is here. I will replace my video card if that's the issue, but it's not going to be for a few weeks because I plan on getting a 980 Ti, most likely to replace the ones that I had, so until I can locate the issue, it's kind of, I don't know, all over the place. Anyway, guys, my name has been Hexium. I love you all. Make sure you leave a video like down there, that helps me out. And if you don't like this video for whatever reason, feel free to express yourself with the dislike button like all my haters always do every single video, no matter what I make, even if I'm talking directly to them, even if I'm thanking them. Those guys just like to be assholes just to be assholes. So you know what? If you want to be an asshole, hit the dislike button. Don't tell me why. But if you're a real person and you actually have genuine support out there, if you don't like my video for whatever reason, feel free to hit that dislike button and tell me why so I can improve my video and maybe help you guys out. And if you have different opinions than I do, please share them with me, because I love to hear your guys' opinions, even if some of them are extremely stupid and completely biased, you know? Granted, my opinion is definitely biased, because I hate cheating, and I think it's scummy. At the same time, I have a real reason, and 99% of people out there that are legitimate gamers would agree with me. So, anyway, my name has been Hexium, guys. I love you all. I hope you have a wonderful day or night, and I'll see you guys in another video, hopefully, I'm praying here, soon, because I don't know when I'll have time, and I also don't know when I'll be able to record. Anyway, guys, my name is Hexium. See you guys later.
cause your face is flustered. Now I got another episode for Booster Busters. Got me in full swing, but I ain't talking back. Record you raging now. Now let me upload that. Try hard's always raging. Then they get to fussing. They always rage quit. And then they start cussing. Okay. I'm trolling online, but I ain't saying nothing. Cause if I'm in your game, then I'm Booster Busting.